out of sorts in Sunderland and terribly cross in Kent. They're dull in Hull and the Isle of Mull is seething with discontent. They're nervous in Northumberland and Devon is down the drain. They're filled with wrath on the Firth, the Forth and sullen on Salisbury Plain. In Dublin they're depressed, lads, maybe because they're Celts. For Drake is going west, lads, and so is everyone else. Hooray, 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 misery's on the way. There are bad times just around the corner. There are dark clouds hurtling through the sky. And it's no good whining about a silver lining, for we know from experience that they won't roll by. With a scowl and a frown, we'll keep our peckers down and prepare for depression and doom and dread. We're going to unpack our troubles from our old kit bag and wait until we drop down dead. There are bad times just around the corner. The horizon's gloomy as can be. There are blackbirds over the greyish cliffs of Dover, and the rats are preparing to leave the BBC. We're an unhappy breed and very bored indeed when reminded of something that Nelson said. And while the press and the politicians nag, 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 we'll wait until we drop down dead. From Colwyn Bay to Kettering, they're sobbing themselves to sleep. The shrieks and wails in the Yorkshire dales have even depressed the sheep. In rather vulgar lettering, a very disgruntled group have posted bills on the Cotswold Hills to prove that we're in the soup. While begging Kipling's pardon, there's one thing we know for sure. If England is a garden, we ought to have more manure. Hooray, 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 suffering and dismay. There are bad times just around the corner, and the outlook's absolutely vile. There are home fires smoking from Windermere to Woking, and we're not going to tighten our belts and smile, smile, smile at the sound of the shot. We just as soon as not take a hot water bottle and go to bed. We're going to untense our muscles till they sag, 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 and wait until we drop down dead. There are bad times just around the corner. We can all look forward to despair. It's as clear as crystal from Bridlington to Bristol that we can't save democracy and we don't much care. If the reds and the pinks believe that England stinks and that world revolution is bound to spread, we'd better all learn the lyrics of the old red flag and wait until we drop down dead. I like the story, land of home glory, wait until we drop down dead.